my name is Patrice Hrabowskie, and I'm reading for Veronica.
There's been a distinct lack of girls climbing through my bedroom window lately.
Go away.
Okay, you're mad. I get it.
No, I don't think so. Igloc bullets? You lied to me.
You were lying to yourself. You wanted them dead too.
I did not.
Did too.
Did not.
Did
too. Did not.
Did they make you cry?
Yes.
Can they make you cry now?
No. But you can.
Just wait till you see the good that comes of this.
How could anything good come of this?
Call me an optimist.